All right, now back to Georgia's politics. Stacey Abrams has officially started her campaign for governor. On Wednesday, she appeared at a union hall with Democratic supporters. This comes just 1 week after she skipped an event in Atlanta with President Joe Biden. Stacey Abrams says she plans to use this time to get to work while her two Republican opponents, Governor Brian Kemp and former U.S. Senator David Perdue, fight out their issues with each other.